no, stupid color banding. Don't you just hate 8-bit footage? It's all ruined. I really need to shoot in 64-bit in 20K. Yeah, that's it. Or you could just change the bitrate of your composition. Yeah, that's right. It's that simple. Sometimes 16-bit is not enough, however. So I'll change it to 32. Not really there yet. Add an adjustment layer. Add some noise. Switch off color noise. Add 1% noise. It may not look like it on YouTube, but the color banding is completely gone. You're welcome.
Hey.